Alright guys, got the bathtub filled, toilet's plugged obviously. We're going to be going through the bathroom sink today. I cut the drain there and we're going to be using the K50. So let's see what we can do.